In 2018, Facebook committed to supporting its operations with 100% renewable energy. This commitment is coming to life with the help of Enel Green Power. Introducing Rattlesnake Creek Wind Farm, Enel Green Power's first project in Nebraska. The power produced at this site will allow Facebook to operate their new Papillion data center entirely with renewable energy. Thanks to Facebook's long-term partnership with Enel Green Power, 320 megawatts of clean energy will be purchased by Facebook and will make Papillion one of the most energy-efficient data centers in the world. Rattlesnake Creek will also power software leader Adobe. Another major corporation committed to renewable energy, Adobe has agreed to purchase 10 megawatts of energy for operations. Through our customized renewable energy solutions, Enel Green Power is helping companies reach their clean energy goals. It's a partnership that's setting an example for how businesses can invest in climate solutions while achieving their business goals at the local and global levels. The Rattlesnake Creek project will generate enough clean energy to power more than 105,000 U.S. households and will help avoid the emission of over 900,000 tons of CO2 each year. That's equivalent to over 200,000 vehicles. But the benefits of the Rattlesnake Creek Wind Farm stretch well beyond the boardrooms of Silicon Valley. Rattlesnake Creek is making an immediate positive impact on communities in central Nebraska. The $430 million project created over 300 jobs during construction and 12 to 18 permanent local jobs for operations. These are jobs that have made a difference to the local economy. With Enel Green Power and projects like Rattlesnake Creek, forward-thinking partners like Facebook and Adobe, and places like Papillion, Nebraska, can find themselves on the forefront of the green energy revolution.